Hello everyone, I believe you will have a few useless old phones. Today I wish to share with you how to turn an old phone into an Android TV box with any cast. I hope you like it.
林慧冰同学,
I am using my old Android phone to convert to a smart TV box. Before you start, you need an any cast. First step. You will have to connect AnyCast to TV HDMI. For your information, AnyCast supported both iOS and Android system. If you want to switch between iOS or Android, just click here. This is a button switch between iOS and Android. Let's start connecting AnyCast to HDMI. Connect AnyCast to TV HDMI terminal. Ensure full connection. Following step. Connect the AnyCast power supply to the TV's USB port. Turn on the TV and you will see the AnyCast main menu. The default setting is iOS system. If you are using an Android phone, you may need to choose the Android system. Press the button to convert AnyCast to Android. Now AnyCast is in the Android system. Let's enter the phone settings. After entering the phone settings, select Wi-Fi display. Then select Wi-Fi display on. After the Wi-Fi display is turned on, you will see the phone detects AnyCast. Then select AnyCast and wait for the connection. Now the Wi-Fi shows that the connection is ready, as you can see on the TV screen. After setting up AnyCast, the next step is to download your favorite movie application. Go to the Play Store to search for your favorite movie app. This is the movie app I downloaded to my old phone before. The reason I chose the app is that it contains various TV shows from different countries. I can watch TV shows in China, Taiwan, Malaysia, the US, Europe, and Singapore. I can change my old phone into a TV box, and you can too. The benefits of accustoming old phones to TV. Reusing an old phone is better than selling or throwing away. The second benefit is that through AnyCast, we can connect your old phone wirelessly. The third benefit is that it is easier to enter text with an old mobile phone into a TV box than with a TV box remote control. For example, it's easier to search for the name of a movie you like using your phone than it is to use a TV box remote control. The app supported by your old phone may be limited. But don't worry, even if your phone is running an old version, the movie app can still be selected. End of sharing. I hope everyone likes it. Your likes, comments, sharing and subscriptions help me improve my channel. Thank a lot for your support. Hope to see you again in the next video.